Fun fact, you can't feel your tongue when you smile. Look at how cute you are. I got you, sucker. Look at your smile.
'Cause school can be very bad for you? Because school stands for 6 cruel hours of our lives. Math stands for mental abuse to humans. And homework stands for half of my energy wasted on random knowledge.
My name is no, my sign is no, my number is
most likely to listen to Christmas music in July. Most likely to make fun of someone as an attempt to flirt. Most likely to refuse to text first. Most likely to get TikTok famous just for being attractive. Most likely to be the Scooby-Doo villain. Most likely to look at the stars for hours. Most likely to be from another planet. Most likely to drive to Chick-fil-A on a Sunday to realize it's closed.
Stop. What the hell are you talking about?
I know we're just friends, but oh, for you, I want it done whatever. And I just can't believe we're together. And I want to play it cool, but I'm losing.
They say if you take the first letter of your hair color, the second letter of your first pet, the fifth letter of your age, the sixth letter of the month you were born in, the second letter of your eye color, and the fifth letter of your name, that's your alter ego.
No, no, no. All my ladies, listen up. If that boy ain't giving up, lick your lips and swing your hips. Let's go. All you gotta say.
Loving you. These are habits that we all do that are going to end up killing us sooner. Up first is sleeping. If you sleep 8 to 9 hours every single night, it decreases your lifespan up to 38%. So, all you people that love sleeping, just know the more sleep that you get, the sooner you are going to die. Next up is eating fast food. We all know that this is bad for you, but all the fats and different chemicals in fast food can actually kill you 8 years sooner. So, if you eat fast food consistently, I recommend that you stop. Up next is drinking soda. If you drink 1 to 2 sodas every single day, you can lose 5 years off your life, which is absolutely crazy. So, if you're a consistent soda drinker, I recommend that you stop.
Send this to your bestay.
I don't know if it's
Ginger and Brown Edition.
Could I let you fall by yourself? Well, I'm wasted with someone else. If we go down, then we go down together.
Just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follow up. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number, I was lightning before the thunder.
Thunder.
Your friend sent you this video because they realized that they send you a lot of TikToks. So, all they have to say to you is, you think you have a way out of this?
I'm going to keep sending you TikToks. And you're going to watch every single one of them. And you're going to enjoy it. And you think you can just simply walk away? You think you can block them? No. You don't have an escape.
We will find you!
These are my happy pills. They have silly faces and messages inside. Send this to someone. Run if you see those signs together.
Ladies, listen up. If that boy ain't giving up, lick your lips and swing your hips, girl. All you gotta say is,
my name is, no, my sign is.
Oh, stranger.
Sophia, how do you know that God is real? How do I know that God is real? Now let me ask you this question. How do you know if the wind is real? You can't see the wind, can you? You can't see it, but you can feel it. You can't see it, but you can hear it. You can't see it, but you can see it moving other things. Now this is how I know that God is real. I can't see God, but I can hear His voice. I can't see God, but I can feel His holy presence. I can't see God, but I can see Him changing my heart, changing my life, moving through my life and moving through other people's lives. This is how I know that God is real. So let me ask you this. Are you willing to hear His voice? Are you willing to feel His presence? And are you willing for Him to move through you?
Send this to someone you don't want to lose.
Send this video to someone to make them feel old.
See the line where the sky meets the sea. It calls me. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. I'm wondering, when will my life begin? Tell everybody I'm on my way, and you'll be in my heart. And can you feel the love tonight? And I can show you the world, can show you the world.
Send this to your best friend, who you love to annoy.
I just wanted to tell you, what's up?
You want a beer?
He's four!
I don't know, what am I supposed to do with him?
She just wanna party, and nothing wrong with that. Every time I'm calling, she say she gonna call me back. I told her call me Rocky, she say she not gonna call me that.
Likely to. Most likely to leave their kid in the McDonald's play place.
Oh no. Oh no.
Most likely to have a caffeine addiction.
I'll make a cup of coffee for your head.
Most likely to watch a suspicious amount of true crime. Most likely to be a heartbreaker.
This is how to be a heartbreaker.
Most likely to have an unhealthy obsession with a person with curly hair. Most likely to never smile in pictures.
I'm the bad guy.
Most likely to change their personality depending on who they hang out with.
Yes, I'm changing. Yes.
Most likely to have an aesthetic identity crisis every other day. Send this to your sister. If you want anything, do it yourself, because you have legs.
I'm a puppy, cute, lovable, cuddly. I enjoy when you rub my tummy. I love treats because they are so yummy. I'm your buddy, yeah, I'm a puppy.
Why is it spicy?
Send this to an artist. So clean. Wow, such a clean edge. Save the turtles. So pretty. It's ink, by the way. Rob drop. Yay, I hope you guys love me now, haha.